Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you a 2019 Mercedes-Benz. This is the car, AMG package. Rear diffuser, vents. They look nice, but they're fake. They don't go anywhere. Very nice looking black AMG wheels. Currently equipped with 225 or 45. Chrome handles. It has the black package. Doesn't have any chrome, just black gloss, black gloss metal cap. Here's a view from the front of the car. As you can see, it has active side inputs to reduce the drag coefficient. Mercedes-Benz, as it is. Beautiful two-tone interior, lots of chrome bits here on the door, heated seats, ambiental light strip. Soft leather and white, soft material, aluminium handles, very nice with touch. Nice show, Mercedes. The sound system. And check out these beautiful bucket seats, two-tone interior with integrated headrest. It's also with beautiful two-screen dashboard. This car is 2019 model, but is also produced until now, 2021. Okay, so let's start the car. Here's the key. You can have it inside the car, and you just need to press the button. Press for the brake pedal, then start the engine button. It has a short click. Once you start the engine, this is the 1.5 Renault engine, 116 horsepower. Sound to it. Doesn't feel like a cheaper engine. TDI. It has the Burmester sound system. Black sunroof. Black, not sunroofs, sorry. Black headliner. Doesn't have a sunroof. Very beautiful AMG steering wheel. Very, very nice chrome touch vents. Superb interior. Very deep armrest. The steering wheel is very nice to the touch. It's a bit chunky, not too slim, but not too fat. Very nice. Paddle shifters from aluminium, very nice. Slick. Let's take a look in the back. Also with integrated headrest. Very nice car. And very nice interior. Armrest. Let's take a look in the back so we can see all my space is in the back. So now the front seat is adjusted to a person like 1.75 m, 1.80 m. So you can see it's just about enough knee room, like 6 cm. Also headroom, it's enough. Look from the view on the back of the car. Nice. And also let's look into the back. Oh, also here we have ambient lighting and the headrest, of course. You see, let's take a look at the back. The obligatory Mercedes. Plenty of luggage space. You can split the seat. Also has a ski hatch, so you can put here longer items. The subwoofer, the flat repair kit, doesn't have a spare wheel. None of the modern cars have anymore. They prefer to use this type of repair kit. And that's the car, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. And don't forget to subscribe and like. Give a comment. And if you want more videos like this, let me know. See you guys in the next one.